So this was the second tape that Kurt made for me. The original copy was stolen out of Paul's car with his cassette deck, and it's long gone. Maybe somehow it'll like turn up at Goodwill or something, huh? Magically. Wouldn't that be nice? But let's see. Yeah, so this is a copy that I made my brother, and then he made a copy for me from the copy that I made my brother. So the recording was saved. Here you go.
Oh, get you back, oh baby, baby.
A wild Watusi, a frug, or a swinging holly-golly.